they really over here trying to hold me hostage until I pay them 700,000 T-shillings to paint the whole inside of the house. And that's not part of the contract. It's ridiculous.